My name is Jennifer. I went to the Renton campus in Washington for the medical assistant program. I graduated August 2018. Right now, I am working at MultiCare in Gig Harbor. I am in the primary care facility area. I've always been interested in healthcare. I moved here from the East Coast, and I was really looking for a career, not a job. So I was looking around, and it looked like Pima had the best reputation for school-wise and the best opportunities for jobs. It was very fast-paced, difficult, but the teachers were really hands-on. They made sure that you understood what they were trying to teach you, and they wanted to make sure that everything that they covered would be actually something you'd use on the field. The one reason I really chose to go to Pima is because of their high success rate in getting a job right out of school.